الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين، أما بعد. Brothers and sisters, we had stopped while doing ayah number 13, which is بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الناس إنا خلقناكم من ذكر وأنثى وجعلناكم شعوبا وقبائل لتعارفوا إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم إن الله عليم خبير. I pointed out that here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is addressing the whole humanity. That's why يا أيها الناس. Before that we had يا أيها الذين آمنوا. يا أيها الناس إنا. Inna plus, it is inna plus na. So it is originally inna na. But on the analogy of inni and innani, the third na has been omitted. You can also say inna na. Inna na amanna. Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu, ya ayyuhannasu, inna khalaqnakum. As I told you before, nahnu has got two meanings. One is Al-Mutakallim ma'a ghayrihi. When somebody comes and says, we want this class tomorrow. So here means, we means I plus my colleagues, my friends. The second meaning is, Al-Mutakallim al-Mu'azzim nafsahu. One who glorifies himself. So, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not always, but in some ayahs, nahnu uses the word nahnu. So here it is nahnu. Inna khalaqnakum, khalaqna fa'ilkum maf'ul bihi. Min dhakarin, dhakar male, plural dhukurun and dhukranun. Dhukurun, it has two plurals, dhukurun and dhukranun. Min dhakarin. وَأُنْثَى مِنْ ذَكَرٍ there is إِخْفَى and also وَأُنْثَى أُنْثَى plural إِنَاثٌ إِنَاث. We have created you from a male and a female. وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلًا. جَعَلَ in book 3 lesson 25 there is a discussion of the word Ja'ala. Ja'ala has got four meanings. The first meaning, to make the sense of converting something into something else. For example, Ja'altu hadha al-bayta masjidan. Ja'altu hadha al-bayta. Bayta is maf'ul awwal. First maf'ul. Masjidan maf'ul thani. Ja'altu bayti madrasatan. جعلت بيتي مدرسة جعلت أريد أن أجعل هذه الغرفة مكتبة. I want to convert this room into a library. It takes two objects. As it is here, جعلناكم شعوبا وقبائل. كم مفعول أول شعوبا قبائل مفعول ثاني. The second meaning is to think. It's like conversion, but the conversion has not taken place. Only it has taken place in your mind. Like, أَجَعَلْتَنِي مُدِيرًا. Have you made me a director? If somebody comes and says, I have headache, please give me some medicine, I will tell him, أَجَعَلْتَنِي طَبِيبًا. Do you think I'm a doctor? Have you made me a doctor? So it is conversion, but only in mind. You have in the Quran, أَجَعَلَ الْآلِهَةَ إِلَٰهًا وَاحِدًا. The Makkan said, when the Prophet ﷺ spoke of one God, they said, أَجَعَلَ الْآلِهَةَ إِلَٰهًا وَاحِدًا. Has he rolled all gods into one? أَجَعَلَ الْآلِهَةَ. So actually it has not been done, but they think. Do you think that you have? They thought that Allah, the Prophet ﷺ has made all gods into water. أَجَعَلَ الْآلِهَةَ إِلَٰهًا وَاحِدًا إِنَّ هَذَا لَشَيْءٌ عُجَابٌ. It's indeed a very strange thing. Another ayah, أَجَعَلْتُمْ سِقَايَةَ الْحَاجِّ وَعِمَارَةَ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ كَمَنْ آمَنَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَجَاهَدَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ لَا يَسْتَوُونَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ. أَجَعَلْتُمْ, have you made, do you think, سِقَايَةَ الْحَاجِّ, providing water to the hajis, to the pilgrims, وَعِمَارَةَ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ, and tending the holy mosque at Mecca, these two things, providing water and tending the mosque, looking after the mosque. كَمَنْ آمَنَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ, like one who believes on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the last day, وَجَاهَدَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ, and strives in the way of Allah. لَا يَسْتَوُونَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ, they are not equal in Allah's sight. لَا يَسْتَوُونَ, no? So, do you think, جَعَلْتُمْ, have they made, have you made? So that is the second meaning. That also takes two objects. أَجَعَلْتَنِي طَبِيبًا يَا مَفْعُولُ الْأَوَّلِ طَبِيبًا مَفْعُولُ الثَّانِي. The third meaning is in the sense of to begin. It's a sister of Kana. جَعَلَ الْمُدَرِّسُ يَشْرَحُ الدَّرْسَ. He began to teach. جَعَلَ الْمُدَرِّسُ يَشْرَحُ الدَّرْسَ. He began to explain the lesson. جَعَلْتُ آكُلُ, I began to eat. جَعَلَ الْمُدَرِّسُ يَكْتُبُ عَلَى السَّبُّورَةِ, the teacher began to write. So here, جَعَلَ is sister of Kana, it takes ism, جَعَلَ الْمُدَرِّسُ, ismu جَعَلَ يَكْتُبُ خَبَر. Its خَبَر is always جُمْلَ فِعْلِيَّة فِي الْمُضَارِعِ, جَعَلَ الْمُدَرِّسُ يَكْتُبُ الدَّرْسَ. جَعَلْنَا نَرْكَبُ السَّيَّارَ, we began to get into the bus. That is the third one. Fourth, جَعَلَ, to create. To create, it takes only one object. So first two, to convert and to think, they take two objects. And جَعَلَ in the sense of began takes isman khabar. And the fourth one takes only one object. It is an ayah from الحمد لله الذي خلق السماوات والأرض وجعل الظلمات والنور. الأنعام, first ayah in Anam. الحمد لله, praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who الذي خلق السماوات والأرض, who created the heavens and the earth, وجعل الظلمات والنور, and made the darkness and light. Made mean created the darkness and the light. وَجَعَلَ الظُّلُمَاتِ, as we have seen, حُجُورَات and خُطُوَات, the same way, ظُلُمَات, ظُلْمَةٌ is darkness, plural, ظُلُمَات, lams, in singular it is ساكن, in plural it is ضمّة. وَجَعَلَ الظُّلُمَاتِ وَالنُّورَ. That is the fourth meaning. So here, وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلًا, جَعَلَ is the sense of we have converted you or we have made you into شُعُوبًا, شَعْبٌ, singular is شَعْبٌ, شَعْبٌ is people, as we say, people of Canada, people of USA, people of India and Pakistan, the people who live there. وَجَعَلَ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلًا, شَعْبٌ, plural, شُعُوبٌ. Nowadays, it's a very much frequently used word, شعبون. So, because of the communists use this word very often. People, People's Republic, People's. So that's the word, شعبون. شعبيةٌ. شعبيةٌ means popularity. شعبيةٌ is a noun. له شعبيةٌ بين بين الشباب, he has a popularity with the youth. له شعبية, شعبية means popularity. شعبي means ordinary, not posh, not, you know, rich, belonging to the rich people.
Masses.
Yes, what belongs to the masses. هذا حي شعبي. This is a, how do you say in English? حي شعبي. A district where ordinary people reside. وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلَ قَبِيلَةٌ singular, tribe. In certain countries, there are tribes. You have in Africa, most of the African countries and Arab countries, in regional Arab countries, there are tribes. Banu Tamim, Quraysh, Juhayna, tribes. وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلَ لِتَعَارَفُوا لِتَعَارَفُوا تَعَارَفَ يَتَعَارَفُوا to know each other. It is باب تَفَاعَلَ which six, which has reciprocal action. So, like تَسَاءَلَ أَمَّا تَسَاءَلُونَ what do they ask each other? يَتَعَاوَنُونَ نَاسُ يَتَعَاوَنُونَ people cooperate means helping each other. وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ لِتَعَارَفُوا Here, one of the two tas has been omitted, as we have seen before. In تَجَسَّسُ لَا تَتَجَسَّسُ لَا تَتَجَسَّسُ In بَابْ تَفَعَلَ and بَابْ تَفَعَلَ These two babs commence with a ta, and when there is ta, حرف المضارعتي ta, two tas come together, which makes the pronunciation rather difficult, so one of the tas is omitted. It's not a wajib omission, optional. لِتَعَارَفُ This is lam, lam, lam al-ta'lil. And the fi'l mudari after that is mansub. بِحَسْفِ النُّون. لِتَعَارَفُ An, there is a hidden an. لِأَن, this an can also be used. In certain cases it's used. And if it is la nafia, not la nahi, la nafia, it must be mentioned. Li Allah. Say, uktubi, ya akhwan, uktubu raqma hatifi. My telephone number. Uktubu raqma hatifi. Li Allah tansaw. Lest you should forget. Uktub. لِأَلَّا becomes لِأَلَّا with idgham, assimilation. لِأَلَّا So here with لَا النَّافِيَة and should be mentioned. لِأَلَّا وَقَبَائِلَ لِتَعَارَفُ Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created you from a male and a female and has made you, made us into tribes and peoples so that we know each other. Not like animals where all are equal. Nobody knows which animal you want to buy. Yes. So, human beings know each other. We can. They have their identity. لِتَعَارَفُ إِنَّ أَكْرَمَكُمْ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ أَتْقَاكُمْ إِنَّ أَكْرَمَكُمْ كَرِيمٌ كَرِيمٌ is from karuma. Karuma is to be generous, to be respectable, honorable. Karuma yakrumu, a'u group. Ba'ab fa'ula yaf'ulu. Karuma yakrumu. Karimun. And ismu tafdeel, akram. Akramu. Inna akramakum. Ismu inna. Indallahi. This is warf, عند الله is Allah. أتقاكم. أتقاكم also اسم التفضيل from تقيون. تقيون, pious, God-fearing, conscience of one's duty. إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم. The most honorable amongst you in Allah's sight is the most God-fearing, the most conscience of his duty. إن الله عليم خبير Allah indeed is all knowing, all aware. اسم التفضيل we have read in book 2, but not in detail. I have Ibn Malik's, a quotation from Ibn Malik on the, I've given you papers. Here, قال Ibn Malik رحمه الله. Ibn Malik, the author of Al-Alfiyah, the other day I told you. long poem in grammar, on grammar, containing 1,000 verses. قال ابن مالك رحمه الله وأفعل التفضيل صلح أبدا تقديرا أو لفظا بمن إن جرد. There are four ways of using اسم التفضيل. The first one, without al. Without al. In jurrida. If it is stripped of al. Jarrada, yujarridu. Jarrada is to strip off some. Mujarrad, you know this word. Mujarrad. Fail mujarrad, which has been stripped of the extra letters. In jurrida. This alif is for poetical reason. In jurrida. If it is stripped of al. What does he say? وَأَفَلُ التَّفْضِيلِ أَفَلُ التَّفْضِيلِ مُبْتَدَى صِلْهُ. This is khabar. صِلْهُ وَصَلَى يَصِلُ صِلْ وَصَلَى يَصِلُ أَمْرِ صِلْ وَصَلَى يَصِلُ to join. Join it abadan, always تَقْدِيرًا بِمِن. Join it with min. Bilalun akbaru min aliyin. Aminatu asgaru min fatimata. So if it is afalu tafdeel, without al, should have min. Silhu, join it with min. Taqdeeran aw lafzan. Taqdeeran aw lafzan. Lafzan, explicitly, using the word min. Taqdeeran, it's not mentioned, but it's in your mind. For example, you say, Ahmadu akbaru min aliyin wa adhka. He is elder to him and more intelligent. Wa adhka minhu. Wa adhka minhu. We don't mention because we have already mentioned min. So, huwa ahsana minhu wa akbaru. So that is taqdeeran. That is, it is to be understood, it is in your mind. But when you say min, ahmadu akbaru min, this is lafzan. So the meaning is, afalu tafdeel silhu abadan. Afalu tafdeel, always join it, connect it with min. In jurrida, if it is stripped of al, and this min can either be explicit or implicit. وَأَفْعَلُ التَّفْضِيلِ صِلْهُ عَبَدًا تَقْدِيرًا أَوْ لَفْظًا بِمِنْ إِنْ جُرِّدًا وَإِنْ لِمَنْكُورٍ يُضَفْ أَوْ جُرِّدًا أُلْزِمَ تَذْكِيرًا وَأَنْ يُوَحَّدًا وَإِنْ لِمَنْكُورٍ. مَنْكُور is nakira. Nakira yankaru. Mankur is mafood. Mankur nakira. Wa in li mankurin yudaf. Adafa yudifu. Yudafu. Majhul. Yudaf. It is majzoom because it is. No. This is sharp. Wa in li mankurin yudaf. If it is mudaf to ya nakira. For example, Bilalun ahsanu talibin. Ahsanu talibin. Ahsanu mudaf, talibin mudaf ilay. But talibin is nakira. So if it is mudaf, it is made mudaf to ya nakira. Wa in li mankurin yudaf. Aw jurrida. Aw it is stripped of al. If it is made mudaf to ya nakira, or it does not have al, in that case, ulzima tadhkiran, it is made to conform to masculine wa an yuwahhada and
singular.
It is to conform to being masculine singular. For example, you say bilalun akbaru min hamidin. Bilalun wa ibrahimu akbaru min hamidin. Bilalun wa Ibrahim wa Aliyun akbaru min Hamidin. So whether it is singular or plural, Aminatu, Akbaru min Khadijata, feminine. Aminatu wa akhawatuha akbaru min Zainaba. So it is always whether it, when it is mudaf, made mudaf to a nakira, or when it is without al, it is masculine singular. Ulzima, it is made to confirm. Tadkiran, masculine. Wa an yuwahhada, this is masdar, and this is masdar muawwal. Wa an yuwahhada, tawheedan. Tadkiran wa tawheedan. Tadkiran, tawheedan. Tawheed, singular. Wa tilwa al tibqun. Tilwa al, tilwa, tala yatlu is to follow. وَتِلْوَ أَلْ after أَلْ after أَلْ طِبْقٌ طِبْقٌ means مُطَابِقٌ corresponding to. After أَلْ it is, it corresponds to the manعوت. You say, بِلَالٌ إِبْنِي الْأَكْبَرُ زَيْنَبُ بِنْتِي الْكُبْرَى Ibn al-Akbaru fil jamiati. My eldest son is in the university. Ibn al-Akbaru. Binti al-Kubra fil madrasati. Binti al-Kubra. So if it is with al, it should conform to the man'ut. It should correspond. Wa tilwa al tibqun. Wa ma li ma'rifa udhifa dhu wajhaini. And that which has been made mudaf to a ma'rifa, we have seen nakira. Dhu wajhaini. It has two faces. It has two faces. That means two options we have. Either make it singular masculine or make it correspond to the mudaf ilayh. For example, you say, Bilalun ahsanut tullabi. Ahsanu at-tullabi. At-tullab is ma'rifa. Ahsanu mudaf lil-ma'rif. Ahsanu at-tullab. No problem there. Zainabu ahsanu at-talibati. Masculine, singular. Ahsanu at-talibati. Zainabu ahsanu at-talibati. You can also say Zainabu husna at-talibati. Husna. Like akbaru kubra. Ahsanu husna. So you can say Bilalun akbar al-tullabi fil fasli. Akbar al-tullabi. Zainabu akbar al-talibati. Or you can say kubra al-talibati. So tilwa al tibqun. After al, diamond, always it should correspond to the man'ut. It will be na'at. Ibn al-akbar wal bint al-kubra. Asma'ullahi al-husna. Asma'ullahi al حسنى يد يد مؤنث اليد العليا خير من اليد السفلى في الحديث اليد العليا خير من اليد السفلى أسفل سفلى اليد العليا the higher hand the upper hand is better than the lower hand which means the man who gives is better than the man who receives اليد العليا خير من اليد السفلى اليد العليا. So with al it should correspond to the man'ut. وتلو al طبق وما لمعرفة وضيفة that which is made مضاف of a معرفة ذو وجهين. This is خبر. ما is the ما الموصولة وما لمعرفة وضيفة ذو وجهين has two options or two faces. That is, it can be masculine singular or it can be just like the mudaf ilayh. I've written here when without al it takes min and is masculine singular. Number two, when mudaf of nakira no min and is masculine singular. Bilalun ahsanu talibin. Zainabu ahsanu talibatin. When mudaf of ma'rifa, no min and may be masculine singular or correspond to the mudaf ilayh. It should be mudaf ilayh, please correct. Mudaf ilayh. With al, when with al corresponds to the man'ut. Al-ibn al-akbar, al-bint al-kubra. Al-ibn al-akbar, al-bint al-kubra. Asma'ullah al-husna. We have seen al-hayat al-dunya. Adna is masculine. Dunya. Al-hayat al-dunya. The nearest life. These examples are in this paper. Bilalun Akbarul Abnai, Aminatu Akbarul Banati, or Kubral Banati. Both are possible. Bilalun Ibn al Akbaru, Zainabu Binti al Kubra. Your example here as Al Asma'ul Husna. Beautiful names, the best names, or most beautiful names. Asma is plural, feminine, Al Husna. الشرق الأوسط, Middle East. الشرق is masculine. الصلاة الوسطى, feminine, صلاة. اليد العليا خير من اليد السفلى. الغروة الوسطى, العروة, hand, the firmest handhold. أوثق is masculine. وثقة, العروة الوثقى. المجلس الأعلى, the higher council. المجلس, مجلس is masculine. المجلس الأعلى. اللجنة العليا, لجنة's committee, the higher committee. In the following hadith, you have the اسم التفضيل appears as the مضاف of معرفة, which has two options. ألا أخبركم بأحبكم إلي وأقربكم مني منازل يوم القيامة. ألا أخبركم, what does it mean?
Shall I not inform you?
ألا أخبركم, shall I not inform you? بأحبكم إلي, of the dearest of you to me. So أحب اسم التفضيل مضاف of معرفة. بأحبكم إلي وأقربكم مني, are you nearest of you to me in position. أقربكم إلي منازل, منازل تمييز, تمييز. أقرب إلي وأقربكم مني, nearest of you to me, منازل in positions, يوم القيامة, the day of judgment. أحاسنكم أخلاقا. You see here in the first line, أحبكم singular, أقربكم singular, masculine singular. But here, أحاسنكم. This is plural. أحسن plural, أحاسن. أحاسنكم أخلاقا, the best of you in manners. So, as I told you, ذو وجهين. The first two words, it is singular, masculine. And the second, third one, it is plural, masculine. Is that clear? إِنَّا أَكْرَمَكُمْ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ أَتْقَاكُمْ. أَكْرَمَكُمْ منصوب علامة نصبه فتحة. أَتْقَاكُمْ is خبر. خبر إِنَّا. خبر إِنَّا is what? What is the Arab?
مرفوع.
But here this word is مقصور. أتقى is مقصور. So the ضمّة مقدرة. The ضمّة doesn't appear. So إِنَّ أَكْرَمَكُمْ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ أَتْقَاكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ خَبِيرٌ. تَقِيٌّ plural, أَتْقِيَاءُ. Just like صَدِيقٌ أَصْدِقَاءُ, تَقِيٌّ أَتْقِيَاءُ. تَقِيٌّ as pious. Next ayah. قَالَتِ الْأَعْرَابُ آمَنَّا. قُلْ لَمْ تُؤْمِنُوا وَلَكِنْ قُولُوا أَسْلَمْنَا. وَلَمَّا يَدُخُلِ الْإِيمَانُ فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ وَإِن تُطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ لَا يَلِدْكُم مِّنْ أَعْمَالِكُمْ شَيْئًا إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ. قالت الأعراب, refers to Banu Asad, the tribe in the vicinity of Medina. They came the 9th year of Hijrah, and they said, we have become Muslims. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, قالت العرب, Arab, Bedouins, Arabs who live in the desert, not in the towns, desert, and they graze their sheep and they move from place to place and
nomads
and looking for the food, you know, for the pastures. Mm-hmm. Yes. وقالت الأعراب, أعراب is plural. It is جمع اسم الجنس الجمعي. اسم الجنس الجمعي. Singular is أعرابي. أعرابي. Just like عرب, عربي. This is أعراب, أعرابي. One man is أعرابي and the plural is أعراب. قالت الأعراب. And أعراب is because it is tribe and because it is جمع. So it is feminine. قالت الأعراب آمنا. قل لم تؤمنوا. Allah says, لم تؤمنوا. You have not believed. لم تؤمنوا. لم after لم is مجزوم. And علامة الجزم حذف النون ومشن النون. ولكن قولوا أسلمنا. But say, أسلمنا, we have become Muslims. These two words, آمَنَا and أَسْلَمَا, if each one of them is used, they have the same meaning. If you say آمَنْتُ, means I have become a Muslim. If you say أَسْلَمْتُ, it's the same meaning. But if both the words are used, one in the same context, they refer to different stages of becoming a Muslim. So aslama is formal declaration of faith. If a man says ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna rasulullah, he becomes a Muslim formally and he will be treated as a Muslim. But the degree of faith, the degree of sincerity, that only Allah knows. So here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala informs us that they don't have faith, real faith. Faith has not taken root in their hearts, but they are only Muslims. They have accepted Islam, so they will be treated as Muslims. قَالَتِ الْأَعْرَابُ عَمَنَّا قُلْ لَمْ تُؤْمِنُوا وَلَكِنْ قُولُوا أَسْلَمْنَا. You say, أَسْلَمْنَا, we have become Muslims. وَلَمَّا يَدُخُلِ الْإِيمَانُ فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ. وَلَمَّا is what?
Harf
al jazm, just like lam. But lam cuts off the past. You say lam yati, lam aktub, I did not write. But if you say lamma aktub, I have not yet written, but I will write. There is an expectation. Not yet. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَلَمَّا يَدْخُلِ الْإِيمَانُ فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ. It's not that you are not going to be true Muslims. At present, faith has not taken root in your heart. وَلَكِنْ قُولُوا أَسْلَمْنَا. وَلَمَّا يَدْخُلِ الْإِيمَانُ. Islam has got kasra because of iltiqa al-sakinain. وَلَمَّا يَدْخُلِ الْإِيمَانُ. Iman has not yet entered your hearts. Now here is a point here. Dakhala, if the object of dakhala is a place, then it takes maful bi mansub. You say dakhaltul bayta, dakhaltul masjida, dakhaltul suqa, dakhaltul ghurfata. But if it is not a place, an idea, or but even a place but not fit for entry. For example, your pocket. It is a place, you can say. Adkhaltu yadi fi jaybi. There you say fi. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, wa adkhil yadaka fi jaybika. Insert your hand in your bosom. So, it's a place but not in, fit for entry. But if it is an idea, dakhaltu fil intihan, I entered in the examination. Dakhaltu fil Islam. So it takes fi. In the Quran, أيتها النفس المطمئنة ترجعي إلى ربك راضية مرضية فادخلي في عبادي وادخلي جنتي. جنة is a place. وادخلي جنتي. No في. فادخلي في عبادي. Enter amongst my servants. So there takes في. So here, ولما يدخل الإيمان في قلوبكم. Iman is not a place. Qulub is not a place. وَلَمَّا يَدْخُلِ الْإِيمَانُ فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ. Faith has not yet entered into your hearts. You have become Muslims, but it will take time for you, for the faith to take root into your hearts. In your hearts. وَلَمَّا يَدْخُلِ الْإِيمَانُ فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ. وَإِن تُطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ لَا يَلِدْكُمْ مِنْ أَعْمَالِكُمْ شَيْئًا. Even so, because you have declared your faith and you have become Muslims, you will be treated as Muslims. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, wa in tuti'u, if you obey Allah wa Rasulahu, Allah and His Messenger, if the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam commands you to carry out a duty and you do it, wa in tuti'u Allah wa Rasulahu, la yalitkum. In harfu shart, wa in tuti'u, fa'lu shart, it is majzum, mansub, and alamatu jazm, alamatu jazm is, it is majzum, alamatu jazm is hasfun noon, wa in tuti'u, Allah wa Rasul, la yalitkum, la tayalitu, jawab shart, majzum, la yalitkum. Min amalikum shaya. Lata really to take two objects. Latahu haqqahu. That is, he denied him his right. Or he diminished his right. He did not give him complete right. La yalitu, la yalitkum, lata yalitu. La yalit. Majzum, alam jazmihi sukoon. The ya has been omitted because of iltiqa sakinain. La yalitkum. So kum is maful awwal, shay'an is maful thani. La yalitkum min a'malikum shay'a. That is, if you do a good act, if you do a ta'a, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not withhold anything of your reward. Even though iman has not yet entered your heart, but you will be treated and regarded as Muslims. وَإِن تُطِعُوا اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ لَا يَلِتْكُمْ مِنْ أَعْمَالِكُمْ شَيْئًا. He will not withhold anything of your reward, of your good acts. إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ. Allah is forgiving and merciful. غَفُور, as I told you, is one of the Sirat Ismail. Sirat Mubalaghat Ism al-Fa'il. We have Ghafoor, we have Abus. I told you probably the other day. Abasa, Abasa. I know. To frown, Abus. Yawm al-Qiyamah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describes it as Abus. Qamtarir. Abus and Qamtarira. Very frowning day. So please note the difference between Lam and Lamma. We have examples, 53. لَمَّا يَرْجِعُ الْمُدِيرُ مِنَ الْاِجْتِمَاعِ. The director has not yet returned from the meeting. And وَدَخَلَ مَعْهُ السِّجْنَ فَتَيَانِ. Page 54. وَدَخَلَ مَعْهُ السِّجْنَ مَعْهُ. The high refers to Yusuf alayhi salam. وَدَخَلَ مَعْهُ السِّجْنَ. The prison. فَتَيَانِ. Two young men. Two young men entered the prison with him. دخل فتيان فاعل علامته فاعل مرفوع علامة رفعه ألف فتيان ودخل معه السجن فتيان بس أدخلت يدي في جيبي وأدخل يدك في جيبك تخرج بيضاء من غير سوء and insert your hand into your bosom and it will come out white without being hurt وأدخل يدك في جيبك تخرج وأي تخرج مجزوم جواب الشرط طلب ها جواب الطلب وأدخل يدك في جيبك تخرج it will come out بيضاء هذه الحال it will come out white من غير سوء without being hurt that it will be shining but it's not any disease دخلت في دين الله قال ربي اغفر لي ولأخي وأدخلنا في رحمتك رحمة is not a place أدخلنا في رحمتك وأنت أرحم الراحمين next ayah وإنما المؤمن إنما المؤمنون الذين آمنوا بالله ورسوله ثم لم يرتابوا وجاهدوا بأموالهم وأنفسهم في سبيل الله أولئك هم الصادقون إنما المؤمنون إنما we have already yes ما الكافة إنما only إنما المؤمنون believers are only those إنما المؤمنون we have seen that إنما doesn't render the following word منصوب it is يكون مرفوع it is مبتدا إنما المؤمنون مؤمنون مبتدا مرفوع علامة رفعه الواو إنما المؤمنون الذين خبر آمنوا is صلة الموصول إنما المؤمنون الذين آمنوا بالله ورسوله لم يرتابوا After they believed, they did not harbor doubts. Lam yartabu, raib, raib. The first line in Surah Al-Baqarah, la raiba fi. Raib is doubt. Verb from raiba is irtaba. Eighth. Iftaala. Irtaba, irtayaba, irtaba. Irtaba, yartabu. ارتياب جس اختار يختار اختيار ارتاب يرتاب ارتياب مرتاب اسم الفاعل ريب any noun primarily should be a verb but not used much so ريب is the form which we use so ارتاب لم يرتابوا يرتابون لم يرتابوا مجزوم نون has been omitted وجاهدوا بأموالهم وأنفسهم and strive with their wealth and their selves or their lives في سبيل الله in Allah's cause لم يرتابوا وجاهدوا باب فاعل وجاهدوا بأموالهم وأنفسهم with their wealth and themselves. If somebody says, I don't have time, I'll help the cause with money to print books, to build mosques, all that. That is بأموالهم. Somebody comes by himself and stands there and works. Yes. So that is أنفسهم بأموالهم. وأنفسهم.
How come one is Mudari and the other one is Mavi?
As is told, these in Arabic, Mavi and Mudari, something which has already happened to emphasize its realization is used in Mavi. إنما المؤمنون الذين آمنوا بالله ورسوله ثم لم يرتابوا وجاهدوا بأموالهم وأنفسهم. It may also refer to the group which did before. في سبيل الله أولئك هم الصادقون. أولئك مبتدأ هم Zamir al-Fasl, al-Sadiqun. Yes. Sadaqa yasduqu is to be, to tell the truth, to be truthful, to be sincere. Ulaika hum al-Sadiqun. Ism al-Fa'il. Here I've got an ayah, page 57, where murtabun, ism al-Fa'il, from irtaba, yartabu. وَلَقَدْ جَاءَكُمْ يُوسُفُ وَلَقَدْ جَاءَكُمْ I told you, لَقَدْ means there is a qasam. There is a qasam before, verily, or by Allah. وَلَقَدْ جَاءَكُمْ يُوسُفُ Yusuf came to you من قبل of beforehand, before, بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ brought you signs before, فَمَا زِلْتُمْ فِي شَكٍ Zala yazalu. فَمَا زِلْتُمْ فِي شَكٍ You continue to be in doubt. فَمَا زِلْتُمْ فِي شَكٍ مِمَّا جَاءَكُمْ بِهِ Doubt regarding what he had brought you. جَاءَ بِهِ جَاءَكُمْ بِهِ You continue to be in doubt in regarding what he had brought you. حَتَّى إِذَا حَلَكَ Till when he died. حَلَكَ يَهْلِكُ To die. حَتَّى إِذَا حَلَكَ قُلْتُمْ لَنْ يَبْعَثَ اللَّهُ مِنْ بَعْدِهِ رَسُولًا Allah will not send another Rasul after him, another messenger. قُلْتُمْ لَنْ يَبْعَثَ اللَّهُ لَنْ You know? لَنْ يَبْعَثَ Future, negation in future. Particle of negation in future. لَنْ يَبْعَثَ اللَّهُ It is one of the Nawasib, huh? And lan, idhan and kay. Lan yab'ath Allah min ba'dihi rasula. Kadhalika yudhullu Allah man huwa musrifun murtab. Does Allah, does not help them to find the way. Man huwa musrifun murtab. Musrif? Yes, those who do is israf, transgressors. Anything, going beyond the limit. Musrifun murtab. Murtab, doubting, doubting transgressors. Now we go to ayah 16. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, قُلْ أَتُعَلِّمُونَ اللَّهَ بِدِينِكُمْ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَاللَّهُ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ قُلْ أَتُعَلِّمُونَ عَلَّمَ يُعَلِّمُ is to teach But allama bi kada, allama bi shay means to inform. It's also kind of teaching. Alima literally means to know. Allama is to make someone know. So it is inform. Atu'allimun Allah bi deenikum. The ba is there. Bi deenikum. Atu'allimun Allah bi deenikum. Do you inform Allah of your being Muslims, of your religion? So they were very frequently saying that we have become Muslims and trying to remind the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and the Muslims that they have done something, a favor to the Muslims by becoming Muslims, Banu Asad. So Allah says, قُلْ أَتُعَلِّمُونَ اللَّهَ بِدِينِكُمْ وَاللَّهُ الْحَالُ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ While Allah knows, the fact is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows what is in the heavens and the earth. وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ Once I told you, shibh jumla, we say it is khabar. But actually, the khabar with shibh jumla is mahzoof. It is to be supplied. It is istaqarra, settled down, it's settled. So, otherwise, وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ مَا is مَفُولُ بِهِ and is موصول فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ is صِلَةُ الْمَوْصُولُ but it doesn't have an عَيْد it doesn't have عَيْد unless we say اسْتَقَرَّ where اسْتَقَرَّ you will have the ضمير مستتر in اسْتَقَرَّ these are certain things, you know, where we have to suppose this والله يعلم ما في السماوات ما استقر في السماوات وما استقر في الأرض. So So that is the object, the khabar, actual khabar is istakharra, and fi samawati is mutaalliqun bi istakharra. قُلْ أَتُعَلِّمُونَ اللَّهَ بِدِينِكُمْ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَاللَّهُ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ. Allah is aware of everything. Next ayah. يَمُنُّونَ عَلَيْكَ أَنْ أَسْلَمُوا قُلْ لَا تَمُنُّوا عَلَيَّ إِسْلَامَكُمْ بَلِ اللَّهُ يَمُنُّ عَلَيْكُمْ أَنْ هَدَاكُمْ لِلْإِيمَانِ إِنْ كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ. يَمُنُّونَ عَلَيْكَ أَنْ أَسْلَمُوا. يا من يمن من يمن على من عليه الله has got two meaning. One is to bestow, to give. Mannan, one of the attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Mannan. Al-Mannan, one who bestows favors. Minnatun is favor. And plural minan. Another meaning, manna, is to remind someone of your favor. If you help someone and then go on reminding him that I have done such and such a favor, so that you know hurts the man whom you are helping, hurts the man you are helping. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu, la tubtilu sadaqatikum bil manni wal adha. Do not render your sadaqat, your alms, fruitless. Tubtilu. Bil manni wal adha. By reminding and by hurt. If you help someone and you say, please wash my car. or you say, I've been in front of the people who say, this boy was very poor. I helped him. And everything, you know, he has is from me. So that hurts him more than the physical hurt. So يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تُبْطِلُوا صَدَقَاتِكُمْ بِالْمَنِّ وَالْأَذَى. مَن here in the sense of reminding of one's favor. مَن مَزَّفْ رَبَّنَّ يَمُنُّ يَمُنُّونَ عَلَيْكَ أَنْ أَسْلَمُوا. They are reminding you أن أسلموا. أن أسلموا مصدر مؤول. إسلامهم. إسلامهم. إذا قلت قل لا تمنوا علي إسلامكم. Yes. يمنون عليك أن أسلموا. They remind you that they have become Muslims. They count it as a favor that they have done to you. يمنون عليك أن أسلموا. قل لا تمنوا علي إسلامكم. Do not remind. La nahiya. La tamunnu. This is majzum. La nahiya. La tamunnu alayya islamakum. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala asked the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to tell them, Qul, Ya Muhammad, La tamunnu alayya islamakum. Balillahu yamunnu alaykum an hadakum lil iman. But it is Allah who has favored you, who has given you His favor. أَنْ هَدَاكُمْ لِلْإِيمَانِ, that He has guided you to iman, to faith. إِنْ كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ. إِنْ كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ شَرْط. جواب الشَرْط is محذوف. See, before they said آمَنَّا, قَالَتِ الْأَعْرَابُ آمَنَّا قُلْ لَمْ تُؤْمِنُوا. So Allah says, if you are true, sincere in saying that you have iman, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, has guided you to this iman. If you are truthful, that in your claim that you have already have iman, that it is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has, in kuntum sadiqeen fi da'waakum, in your claim that you are mu'min. Balillahu yamunnu alaykum bal. You know, bal is, it has two idrab. I have here, page 59, Harful Ibtida, and it denotes Al-Idrab. Al-Idrab means change of subject. Change of subject. This change can be of two types. One is ibtal. Ibtal means completely cancellation of the previous idea. Or it can be intiqal, that is a transition from an idea to a different idea. The original idea remains. So, for example, here is an example of ibtal. وَلَا تَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ قُتِلُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَمْوَاتًا. Do not think. حَسِبَ يَحْسَبُ. Do not think. الَّذِينَ قُتِلُوا. الَّذِينَ it takes two objects. وَلَا تَحْسَبَنَّ. You see, فعل طلبي can take this noon without any condition. اذهب اذهبن. With emphasis you say اذهبن. اجلس اجلسن. And same way نهي. لا تخرجن. لا تدخلن. لا تجلسن هنا. ولا تحسبن الذين قتلوا. Never think. الذين قتلوا في سبيل الله أمواتاً. Those who have been killed in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. أمواتاً مَيِّتٌ. I told you, مَيِّتٌ أموات. مَيِّتٌ plural, أموات. So first object is الَّذِينَ. Second object is أمواتاً. قُتِلُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ صِرَطُ الْمَوْصُولِ. وَلَا تَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ قُتِلُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَمْوَاتًا. بَلْ أَحْيَاءٌ. Nay, they are living. They are alive. بَلْ أَحْيَاءٌ عِنْدَ. Here, مُبْتَدَى is مَحْذُوف. بَلْ هُمْ أَحْيَاءٌ. In the Rabbihim, with the Lord, in the Rabbihim yurzaqoon, with the Lord they are provided with. So here, the people think that they are dead, they are alive. This is a cancellation of their previous idea. So this is ibtal. And intiqal, there is an example. The example here is a little difficult. In Surah Al-A'la, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ تَزَكَّى. قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ تَزَكَّى. It's easy. وَذَكَرَ اسْمَ رَبِّهِ فَصَلَّى. قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ تَزَكَّى. Successful is he who has purified himself. تَزَكَّى. قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ تَزَكَّى. مَنْ فَاعِل. قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ فَاعِل. تَزَكَّى. صِلَةُ الْمَوْصُولِ. قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ تَزَكَّى. وَذَكَرَ اسْمَ رَبِّهِ. And mentioned the name of his Lord. فَصَلَّى. And performed prayer. And then he says, بَلْ تُؤْثِرُونَ الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا. But you prefer the worldly life. وَالْآخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ وَأَبْقَى. While the hereafter is better and more lasting. أَبْقَى بَاقٍ. أَبْقَى more lasting. Yes, اسم تفضيل. بَاقٍ أَبْقَى. So here, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ تَزَكَّى وَذَكَرَ اسْمَ رَبِّهِ فَصَلَّى. He is not cancelled. He who purifies himself is successful. That idea is there. But there is a transition to another idea. بَلْ تُؤْثِرُونَ. But the fact is that you prefer worldly life. So this is intiqal. The first one is ibtal. I'll read this ayah also. It's in the book. فَلَمَّا رَأَوْهَا قَالُوا إِنَّا لَضَالُّونَ. This is in Surah Al-Qalam. فَلَمَّا رَأَوْهَا. When they saw it, ha is the garden. فَلَمَّا رَأَوْهَا قَالُوا إِنَّا لَضَالُّونَ. We have lost the way. They wanted to harvest these produce, but they wanted to go alone, all alone, so that no miskeen comes to them. No miskeen comes so that they can give them. So when they went there, they found the garden completely burnt. فَلَمَّا رَأَوْهَا قَالُوا إِنَّا لَضَالُّونَ. We have lost the way. This is not our garden. We have come to a different garden. بَلْ نَحْنُ مَحْرُومُونَ. Nay, we are deprived of our property. So this is قَالُوا إِنَّا لَضَالُّونَ. They said, first of all, we have lost the way. Secondly, it's not complete cancellation. بَلْ نَحْنُ مَحْرُومُونَ. We have been deprived. So that is also intiqal from one idea to another. بَلِ اللَّهُ يَمُنُّ عَلَيْكُمْ أَنْ هَدَاكُمْ لِلْإِيمَانِ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ. Now we come to the last ayah. Ayah number 18. إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ غَيْبَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ. إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ غَيْبَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. غَيْب, the opposite of shahada. عَلِمَ الْغَيْبِ وَالشَّهَادَةِ. Shahada is what you see, and ghaib is what is beyond human ken. Not only unseen, but things which are outside our, beyond our understanding, beyond our ken. Inna Allah ya'lamu ghaib. Plural is ghuyub. Allamul ghuyub. Allamul ghuyub. Ghaba yaghibu is the verb. Ghaba yaghibu, ghaib. إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ غَيْبَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. Allah knows the hidden secrets of the heavens and the earth. وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ. بَصُورَ يَبُصُورُ is to see. بَصُورَ يَبُصُورُ. وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ. What you do, Allah sees what you do. Here is an ayah in page 62 where there is, you have ghuyub. أَلَمْ يَعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ سِرَّهُمْ وَنَجْوَاهُمْ. أَلَمْ يَعْلَمُوا, do they not know that Allah knows their secrets, وَنَجْوَاهُمْ, and the thoughts they confide. Najwa. Najwa is a name also, a common name among women in Arab countries. So Najwa is a secret conversation, secret meeting. وَنَجْوَاهُمْ, and the secret thoughts. وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَّامُ الْغُيُوبِ. وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَّامُ الْغُيُوبِ, knows all the secrets or all the hidden things. وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ. وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَّامُ الْغُيُوبِ. Yes, عَلَّام is مُبَالَغَة. Now we go to the exercise. There is a hadith in page 71. Allah, inna akramakum indallahi atqakum. This idea is explained with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in a hadith. There are two or three hadith with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in which the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, which are actually khutbahs the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam delivered on the occasion of the farewell Hajj. So here is one. Ya ayyuhan nas, ala inna rabbakum wahidun. Ala is harf tanbih, beware. Inna rabbakum wahidun, your Lord is one. Wa inna abakum wahidun, and your father is one forefather. That it's Adam alayhi salam. Ala la fadla li arabiyyin ala ajamiyyin. There is no superiority to an Arab over a non-Arab. Ala la fadla li arabiyyin wa ala ajamiyyin. Wala ahmara ala aswada. Here lam is omitted because it is matuf ala li arabiyyin. So it should have been wala li ahmara. Lam is omitted. Wala li ahmara ala aswada. Neither a white man is superior to a black one. Wala aswada, wala li aswada ala ahmara. Nor a black man is superior to a white one. Illa bit taqwa, except on the ground of piety. أَبَلَّغْتُ, the Prophet asks the listeners, the audience, أَبَلَّغْتُ, have I conveyed the message? قَالُوا, they said, بَلَّغَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ, the Messenger of Allah has conveyed the message. Then he said, ثُمَّ قَالَ, Ayyu yawmin hadha? What day is this? Qalu yawmun haramun. They said it's a holy day. The day of Hajj. Thumma qal ayyu shahrin hadha? What month is this? Qalu shahrun haram. It's a holy month. ثم قال أي بلد هذا؟ What town is this؟ قالوا بلد حرام. It's a holy city, a town. قال فإن الله قد حرم بينكم دماءكم. He said Allah has made haram, unlawful your blood. بينكم دماءكم your blood دمون plural دماء دماءكم مفعول به that is shedding blood is haram is unlawful وأموالكم taking an property wealth وأموالكم كحرمة يومكم هذا like the holiness or like the unlawfulness or holiness of this day في شهركم هذا in this month of yours في بلدكم هذا in this city of yours أبلغت have conveyed قالوا بلغ رسول الله Allah's messenger has conveyed قال ليبلغ الشاهد الغائبة yes لام الأمر those who are present should convey this message to those who are absent قال ليبلغ الشاهد شاهد فاعل الغائب مفعول به منا I have got here on page 73 another meaning of منا is to cut we have given two meanings there to bestow and the second meaning is to demand of one's favors the third meaning is to cut off أجرٌ غير ممنون أجرٌ غير unfailing or continuous أجر إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون except those who believe and do righteous deeds theirs will be an unfailing reward أجر غير which is, will not be cut off ممنون is المفعول from منا like سر يسر مسرور منا يمن ممنون we come to the exercise first question is what is the i'rab of each of the following masdar muawwal in ayah second I think an tahbata a'malukum la tarfa'u aswatakum fi sawti an-nabiy wa la tajharu lahu bil qawli ka jahri ba'dikum li ba'din an tahbata a'malukum as I told you here makhafata or khashyata is to be supplied is to be understood so an tahbata a'malukum an tahbata al masdar muawwal fi mahalli jar mudaf ilayhi khashyata an tahbata second an yakunu khayran minhum asa an yakunu here asa is tam an yakunu is fa'il an yakunu khayran minhum is fa'il fi mahalli raf' أَيُحِبُّ أَحَدُكُمْ أَنْ يَأْكُلَ لَحْمَ أَخِيهِ So this is مَفْعُولٌ بِهِ أَيُحِبُّ مَفْعُولٌ بِهِ أَنْ يَأْكُلَ That means يُحِبُّ أَكْلَ لَحْمِ أَخِيهِ مَفْعُولٌ بِهِ مَنْصُوب فِي مَحَلِّ نَصْب أَنْ أَسْلَمُوا يَمُنُّونَ عَلَيْكَ أَنْ أَسْلَمُوا Here B is to be supplied by أَنْ أَسْلَمُ So it is مجرور في محلي جر صار مجرور في محلي جر question number 2 what is the i'rab of the verb yakunna asa an yakunna is has nun niswa so it is mabni as yaktubuna is marfu alama raf is nun yaktubna is nun is fa'il alama raf So it is fa'il, so the fa'il is mabni. The verb udkhuli occurs in the following two ayahs. but it is followed by the preposition fi only in the first one. فَدْخُلِ فِي عِبَادِي وَدْخُلِ جَنَّتِي. Because وَدْخُلِ جَنَّتِي, the maful bihi is
the place,
a place suitable for entry. وَدْخُلِ فِي عِبَادِي, here it's not a place, so it needs preposition fi. As we say, دَخَلْتُ فِي الْإِسْلَامِ, دَخَلْتُ فِي الْإِخْتِبَارِ, but دَخَلْتُ الْمَدِينَةَ, دَخَلْتُ الْغُرْفَةَ, دَخَلْتُ الْبَيْتَ. Which letter has been omitted from the verb occurring in each of the following ayahs? In which babs does this omission take place and why? تَكَادُ تَمَيَّزُ مِنَ الْغَيْرِ. This is Jahannam. تَكَادُ تَمَيَّزُ مِنَ الْغَيْرِ. It above is almost bursts forth out of rage. تَكَادُ تَمَيَّزُ. It's تَتَمَيَّزُ. تَا is omitted. باب تفعل ولا تعاونوا على البر على الإثم والعدوان, and do not cooperate in sin and transgression. باب تفعل ولا تتعاونوا. In these two babs, the ta is omitted because the bab actually commences with a ta. And when the harf al-mudara'ati is also ta, two ta's come together, which is rather difficult to pronounce. So it is optional, not obligatory. تَكَادُ تَمَيَّزُ وَلَا تَعَاوَنُ. In modern day-to-day Arabic, it's not omitted. But in poetry, in literary writing, it is. Identify all the mazid verbs occurring in the surah and classify them on the basis of their bab. We'll do that inshallah now. Ya ayyuhallazina amanu. Amanu is bab af'ala. Bab af'ala. That is four. Wala la tuqaddimu. Tuqaddimu is bab fa'ala. Second. Wattaqu. Ittaqa is bab
8.
Iftala bab 8. Wattaqu. Actually, iw taqu. Ittaqu. Imtahana. Bab 8. Mahana imtahana. Bab 8. Imtahana imtahino. Bab iftala. In the name of yunadunaka. Yunadu. Yunadi. Fa'ala. Bab 3. Bab fa'ala. Ya ayyuhallazina amanu. We have seen bab.
Four.
فَتَبَيَّنُوا بِنَبَئٍ فَتَبَيَّنُوا تَبَيَّنَا باب
تَفَعَّلَ.
Five. أَن تُصِيبُوا أَصَابَ يُصِيبُ أَفْعَلَ باب أَصَابَ يُصِيبُ إِصَابَةً. فَتُصْبِحُوا أَصْبَحَ يُصْبِحُ باب أَفْعَلَ باب four. لو يطيعكم أطاع يطيع أفعل باب فور. حبب إليكم الإيمان باب فعل باب تو. وزينه فعل again تو. وكره again باب فعل تو. ومن وإن طائفتان من المؤمنين اقتتلوا اقتتلا افتعل باب 8. فأصلحوا باب فور. أصلح يصلح أفعل. فقاتلوا فاعل قاتل يقاتل three. فأصلحوا also four from four. وأقسطوا أقسط يقسط from four باب أفعل. إن الله يحب المقسطين يحب أحب يحب أفعل باب 4 form 4. فأصلحوا again form 4. واتقوا we have seen form 8. افتعل. يا أيها الذين آمنوا باب 4 form 4 باب أفعل. If the first radical is Hamza, أفعل and فاعل have the same form. Mm-hmm. But in mudara you will find out. Mm-hmm. Amana is actually a'mana.
Mm-hmm.
If it is three, it is amana. Alif is not from Hamza. It's not converted from Hamza. It is original Hamza.
Yu'aminu.
Nada yunadi. Wala tanabazu. Tanabaza.
Tafa'ila.
From?
Six.
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu. We have seen amanu. Af'ala. Ijtanibu.
Ijtanibu.
Above eight. From eight. Wala tajassasu. Tajassasa tafa'ala. Ayuhibbu ahadukum, yuhibbu af'ala. Form 4, we have seen before. Wattaqullaha, form 8. Ittaqa, bab ifta'ala. Lita'arafu.
Form 6.
Ta'arafa. Form 6. Form 6, bab tafa'ala. Amanna, we have seen before, is bab form 4. Walam lam tu'minu, form 4. Aslamna, aslama.
Form
4. Wa in tuti'u.
Ata'a
yuti'u, form 4. Af'ala. Amanu billahi, again form 4. Lam yartabu.
Irtaba
yartabu from
8.
Ifta'ala, bab ifta'ala. Wajahadu fa'ala, bab 3. From 3. Atu'allimun Allah bidinakum.
Allama
yu'allimu.
Bab
fa'ala. From 2. Aslamu.
Aslama
yuslimu. Bab af'ala.
From
4.
We missed one.
Which one? Ah, yes.
Walam
yaghtab. In page 13. Ifta'ala. Ightaba yaghtabu. And the alif has been omitted because of iltiqa as-sakinain. We go back to find out the mujarrad verbs. The mujarrad verbs, awalan, first of all, la tarfa'u.
Rafa'a
yarfa'u. From bab. Fata yaftahu. It is salim verb. Composition, from the point of composition, it is salim. Wala tajharu, jahara yajharu. Fataha yaftahu. Salim. Habita yahbatu.
Sami'a
yasma'u. Salim. Sha'ara yash'uru. Nasara yansuru. Also salim. Inna alladhina yaghudduna. يغض يغض نصر ينصر it is فعل مضاعف next لا يعقلون أقل يعقل ضرب يضرب سالم ولو أنهم صبروا صبر يصبر ضرب يضرب سالم تخرج حتى تخرج خرج يخرج نصر ينصر سالم also لكان خير لهم كان يكون باب نصر ينصر this is أجوب واوي كان يكون إن جاءكم جاء
يجيء
باب ضرب أجوب يائي and محموز اللام it has two problems بنا فتبي بجهالتين ما فعلتم فعل يفعل فتى يفتح فعل سالم واعلموا علم يعلم سمع يسمع فعل سالم لعنتم عنت يعنت فعل سمع يسمع سالم فإن بغت بغى يبغي بغى يبغي ضرب يضرب فعل ناقص
يائي
we have same تبغي same verb
تفي
فاء يفيء فاء يفيء it is ضرب يضرب and أجوف أجوف يائي and محموز اللام fa, same verb. لعلكم ترحمون رحيما يرحموا سمي يسمعوا فعل سالم سخر يسخر سمي يسمعوا فعل سالم أن يكونوا في أفسين أجوف واوي إن يكون سيم لا ماذا يلمزوا ضرب يضرب سالم ومن لم يتب تاب يتوب نصر ينصر أجوف واوي يأكل أكل يأكل نصر ينصر مهموز الفاء مهموز الفاء كره كره يكره سمع يسمع فعل سالم خلقناكم خلق نصر ينصر سالم جعلناكم جعل يجعل فتح يفتح فعل سالم قالت العرب قال يقول نصر ينصر أجوف واوي قل سيم verb قولوا سيم ولما يدخل الإيمان دخل يدخل نصر ينصر سالم لا تيليت ضرب يضرب and it is أجوف يائي والله يعلم علم يعلم سمع يسمع فعل سالم من يمن نصر ينصر مضعف قل is the, we have seen before من يمن same
هدايا
حدا يهدي ضرب يضرب ناقص يائي كن إن كنتم كنتم يحسين كان يكون أجوف من باب نصر ينصر إن الله يعلم يحسين before so these are the مجرد and مزيد verbs next question fill in the blanks in each of the following sentences with a حرف جر لا تسخر من أخيك المسلم سخر يسخر من to mock at بغى أهل هذه القرية على أهل تلك بغى على to transgress to wrong حبب الله إلينا اللغة العربية حبب الله إلينا وحبب إليكم الإيمان يمن علي أحد زملائي reminds me of his favor بأنه ساعدني بأنه ساعدني that he helped me على تسديد رسوم الاختبار in paying examination fee اللهم كره إلى كل مسلم عادات الكفار عادات مفعول به ندمت على ما قلت في ثورة الغضب ندمت I regretted what I had said in the heat of rage غضب anger إعراب في write إعراب each of the following sentences عسى الله أن يوفقني لما فيه الخير no
الله
عسى الله أن يوفقني الله اسمه عسى أن يوفقنا خبر عسى في محل نصب عسينا أن نحج هذا العام إن شاء الله عسينا نا is اسمه is also ناقص نا is اسمه اسم عسى أن نحج خبر عسى في محل نصب عسى أن يشفيه الله here there is no اسم عسى أن يشفيه الله أن يشفي is فاعل في محل رفع number 9 use نعمة in a sentence with الجليس as the فاعل and الكتاب as the مخصوص بالمدح الجليس جليس means one who sits with you الجليس you also have other words for example شريب one who drinks with you Yes. So, Ni'mal Jalisu, what a fine companion book is. Ni'mal Jalisu al-Kitabu. So, Ni'ma, the fi'l al-Madh, al-Jalisu fa'il, and fa'il we have seen should have alif lam or should be mudaf of the noun with alif lam. Al-Kitabu is al-Makhsus bil-Madh. And it is the Mubtada. So the construction is Al-Kitabu Ni'mal Jalisu. Al-Kitabu Mubtada Ni'mal Jalisu. Use Bi'sa in a sentence with Al-Hayatu as the fa'il and Hayatu Dhulli as the Makhsus with them. Bi'sa Al-Hayatu. We can also say Bi'satil Hayatu, but masculine can be used. Bi'sa Al-Hayatu Hayatu Dhulli. What a wretched life is the life of humiliation and disgrace. Hayatu dhulli, dhallai dhulli. Give the singular of each of the following nouns. Aswatun, sawtun. Qulubun, qalbun. A'rabun, a'rabiyun. With a ya. A'rabiyun. Alqabun, laqabun. Shu'ubun, sha'bun. قبائل قبيلة أعمال عمل. Number 10, give the plural of each of the following nouns. طائفة طوائف ممنوع من الصرف. لحم لحوم لحوم. ذكر, we have two plurals, ذكور and ذكران ذكران. أنثى إناث. غيب غيوب. أمر in the sense of command. أوامر أوامر. هذه أوامر الحكومة. Commands. أمر in the sense of matter. أمور. فاسق فساق. Number 11. Vocalize the ending of the mansub nouns in the following sentences. Inna wafa tahu. Wafatun is actually with a ta marbuta. It is wafayatun. Wafayafi. Tufiya. He died, but wafatun is a noun. Inna wafa masdar. Inna wafatahu kanat fi hadithi sayyaratin. His death was because of car accident. لا ترفعوا أصواتكم. It's صوت. صوت and plural أصوات is not جمع مؤنث سالم. It is تا is actually the third letter of the third radical. إن صفاته. إن صفاته. Because it's plural جمع مؤنث السالم. صفة صفات. إن صفاته كلها توكيد كلها منصوب علامة نصبه فتحة. Here it is. It is no. It's an ordinary noun. إن صفاته كلها صفات حميدة. Yes. Praiseworthy qualities. All his qualities are praiseworthy qualities. لما وصلنا الميقاتا. It is a singular noun, it's not plural. From waqt, miqat is a place where one assumes ihram. لَمَّا وَصَلْنَا الْمِيقَاتَ أَحْرَمْنَا. We put on ihram dress. اسأل الثقة تي. الثقة تا مربوطة. Trustworthy. Yes. اسأل الثقة تي من العلماء. إن محياه ومماته كان في سبيل الله. His life and death were in the cause of Allah, for the cause of Allah. محيا, محيا مصدر ميمي from حيا. محياه ومماته. مات يموت and تامر. تا at the end is the third radical. مماته and his death were in the for the sake of Allah. Number 14, the word qawmun occurs in ayah 6 and 11. In 6, أن تصيبوا قوما بجهالة. قوما here means people. And in 11, لا يسخر قوم من قوم. Here it means men as opposed to women. And as I told you, قوم is on the pattern of فعل. قام قائم is a singular. قائم. قائم, one who carries out duties and assignments. So, qawmun, those who carry out for the community, carry out important duties and important assignments. So, that is the original meaning. Later on, it came to mean all the people, whether they are men or women. Number 14, the word khutwatun, footstep, has three sound plural forms. What are they? First is khutwatun. In the singular, it has sukoon. Plural also, it will have sukoon. Khutwatun. The second form is khutawatun with a fatha. The third form is khutuwatun. Khutu, dhamma, dhamma. Khutuwatun. Just we say hujratun, hujratun, hujaratun, then hujuratun. Number 15, what does the pattern fu'latun denote in nuskhatun and khutbatun? Denotes ismul maf'ul, nuskhatun mansub, in the sense of mansukun, that which has been made into a copy. And khutbatun is a lecture which has been delivered, qataba yaqtubu, in the sense of maqtubun and mansuq. Number 16, what letter has been omitted in yaghtab? La yaghtab, and why?
Alif
has been omitted because it is la yaghtab. Yaghtabu is marfu. La yaghtab, majzum, because of la na na hiya. And then alif is to be omitted because of iltiqa sakin. And we have seen that if the first sakin is long vowel, alif, waw, ayya, it is omitted. But if it is any other letter, it will take kasra. Zahabatil bintu. And if it is antum and hum and kum, it takes dhamma. Alhamdulillah, alladhi bi ni'matihi tatimmu salihat. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to say when he, in the hadith, at the end, the bottom of the safha page, and Aisha radiallahu anha, kana rasulullahi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, إذا رأى ما يحب, when he saw something which he liked, he would say, الحمد لله الذي بنعمته تتم الصالحات. Praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with whose favors good deeds are accomplished. تتم الصالحات are accomplished. وإذا رأى ما يكره, when he sees something which he does not like, he would say, Alhamdulillah ala kulli hal. Praise be to Allah in all circumstances, in every circumstance, whether they are a happy occasion or not happy occasion. So, Alhamdulillah, we have finished the surah. Alhamdulillah, alladhi bi ni'matihi tatimu salihat. Pray for me. It's a human endeavor, and man is prone to make mistakes. It's Allah's word. Inshallah, I have done put in my effort, best effort that I can, and hope that it's free from mistakes. But human endeavors are never free from mistakes and errors. So pray for this. Pray for me.
Barakallahu fiik.